Welcome back to the HUD, everyone. I'm Zaccaroni, and today I got some online matches of me playing Killer Instinct as Agonos. So without further ado, please be seated and let's continue our year's supply of Killer Instinct.
Oop, and we're up against a Maya player. Just a simple person player named Dave. Agonos. Well, from the sound of it, really. Well, from the looks of it, I would say. Oh, he's going with Jago. Okay. Oh, well, he got the... Come here. Oh! Come on. Come on. I am trying to get my hands on him, but... Oh. My turn. Gotcha. And darn it. I bet you don't underestimate Dave. Two out of three. Gone. Man, I forgot. Agonos is one of the slower characters in the game. No matter how. Come at you. I don't think so. Oh, seriously. Down. Oh, he was waiting for me. Well, yeah, you don't mess with Dave.
I'm afraid your path ends here.
Especially, he's the first character that I've ever released. Well, time to find my next opponent. Ah, here we go. A Gorgas player. Wait, I think last time I said don't mess with a... What was he again? What was Agonos again? Gargan? Well, no, not this again. Why do they always have to do... Ah, thank you. And... Seriously. Oh, come on, that's not what I wanted. Gotcha. Oops. Oops. Gotcha. Keep up the pace. Oh boy. Oh. Well, he stopped me from getting an awesome victory. Well. Oh, what? Well, it's not quite finished me off, yeah? Darn. Gotcha! Oh, come on! Gone! Why do they always have to pick these alterations of Jago and Shadow Jagos everywhere I go? Thank you. Come on, bet to our free. Oops. Come on. Oops. Come on. I hate it when this happens. Oh, come on. Come on. I hate it when this happens. Gotcha! You won't be getting a perfect this time. Gone. Well, that's the end of me. They always seem to pick Shadow Jago at the last moment when I come on. Well, time to find my next opponent. I think... Oh, come on! There we go. Look, I'm up against a Spinal player. Yeah. A Spinal player. Probably a very good one. And there he goes. Oh, come on. Finally! Finally. Oops. Wait a moment. Do I remember that player? Oh, great. Gone. okay. Oh! Oh boy. Oh boy. Gotcha. Now we're taking it to the next level. Oops. And that's the end of me. At least I got some satisfaction there of getting a few lumps into him. Well, bit to have free. I swear I might have faked that player before. Ah. Nice. Go. Combo breaker. Oh, come on. Gotcha. Deal with that. And he dealt with me. Careful not to waste your super. You might need it later. Oh boy. Oops. Oh boy. I was afraid of that. And at the end of me. That match with fair and square. Even though I actually figured out one of his devastating moves. Well, time to find another opponent. Yep, I'm up against a Sindel player. Sidira player, I meant Sidira. I'm not gonna wait for the countdown clock then, are they? I haven't unlocked that yet. Ooh, nice dress. Here she comes. Well, let's show her what we can do. If we can, of course. Oh, miss. Oh. Combo breaker. Oh, I always seem to miss with that. My turn. Oh. Gotcha. Oops. Nice. Okay, you're just taunting her. Show off. Oops. Uh-oh. Ooh, missed me. Oh, she got me. I managed to stop it. Oh, boy. Gotcha. Time to go to sleep, Snow Spider. Oh, is it Cinder Webber? No, maybe Cinder Webber's a better one. Sleep well, Cinder Webber. Cinder. Or maybe sleeping. Nah, forget it. Anyway, better have three? Huh. Oh well, time for my next opponent. Oh wait, I might have hit. Yeah, you know what? I think I'll have that second rematch then. Try and make the score even if he can. And I think he's gonna choose Orchid. Sure thing. Target spotted. Let's skip this. Oh. Gotcha. Up. Gotcha. Whoa. Didn't expect that to happen. Oops. She got me. Or he got me. Wait. Gotcha! Let's see, did he want to have a proper Betua free match now? We'll wait and see what he thinks. Oh, he'd bolt in it. Haven't seen him before? Well, he's my next opponent. Let's see if he'll show his Glacier Shields to me. Sorry about that. Might have to know what to do with him. Oops! Oh, come on. Gotcha. Oh, my turn! Oh. Nice! Uh-oh. Oops, he got me. Oh, come on. Up. 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 Gotcha. Well, basically, I won round one. Let's do it for best 2 out of 3 now. If he wants to. Oh, wait. Oh. What's. Oh. Well, power analysis. Well, Argonauts may be a tank, maybe slow, but he's one mean tank when you know how to use him. Well, I guess that's the end of this show, really.
And with that, that's the end of the video. So keep checking back with me for my next character, Hisako, as I keep playing Killer Instinct for a whole year. And if you like what you see, be sure to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Plus, stay in touch with my Twitter page, link in the description down below. But until then, I'm Zaccaroni. Enjoy your pizza, remember to wash your hands, and I'll see you next time.